On this episode of DMV Muscle, we talk with powerlifter Brighton Dior.
You're a powerlifter, I believe, right?
Yes.
Okay. And how did you get into powerlifting? And first of all, what is powerlifting? And then how did you get into it?
Okay. Well, powerlifting is pretty much the sport that tests your strength on bench press, deadlift, and squats. My journey to get into it was kind of roundabout. Started off wanting to do bodybuilding, which is mostly for your looks, your aesthetics. But then I wanted to actually lift some heavy weights, and I just fell in love with it.
Now, how do you prepare to powerlift? How is that different from bodybuilding? What is your workout like?
Okay, the workout's definitely very different. You're more focused on moving the weight with as many muscles as possible. Where bodybuilding, you're trying to isolate the muscle for growth. So to prepare for it, you really stick with the three lifts, bench press, deadlift, squat, but you try to train them at a heavy percentage so that you can compete and lift your max weight possible on game day.
What about powerlifting attracted you?
Just the brotherhood of it. And then I found out that my particular urban culture is underrepresented. So I definitely said, oh, we got to change that, get some more brothers in the game. So with the heavy lifters, I just fell in love.
Now, when you first started out, and how long ago was that? And then how did you start off? What was the beginning like?
Well, for lifting, I started out at 14, which is about 20 years ago. That's when I started with the bodybuilding phase, higher reps. Powerlifting has been about 2 years, and it's been amazing. I started off with the deadlift and the squat being my focus because I love those the most. Got to have big legs to show a powerful physique in any sport. So I started off with that, trying to deadlift low reps, 5 to 3 reps per set, versus the regular person or bodybuilder may do 8 to 10.
Okay, where do you work out, and what is your workout?
Okay, well, I work out at two facilities, Exile, which is up in Baltimore, and the Golds, that's down in Largo, Upper Marlboro area. My pre-workout ritual is, one, to have a nice pre-workout meal with some carbs in it, oatmeal, maybe sometimes some rice. I come in there, have a set playlist. I'm a 90s cat, so usually some DMX, things of that nature, get me into the right mood, not really into this trap music. Then I start stretching, just visualizing myself actually lifting the weight, because you have to see it before you can do it. Once I visualize it, then I start warming up, checking my checklist, making sure my hips, arms, everything feels great, because you only want to do the best you can do for that given day. Don't want to push it in injury, because the rule of thumb is that one who lifts the longest gets the strongest.
Right. And when you say lifts the longest, you mean that what, that period, that day, that workout session, or you mean just during the week, how many times during the week, or what do you mean?
Actually, I mean much bigger than that. I'm talking about years. So I'm talking about if I can lift, I'm 34 now, if I can lift safely, injury-free until I'm 40, 45, I'll be very strong. Versus if I go, don't listen to my body now, get to 36, I mean, really, I'm not going to be able to put up that much weight, break any potential records. But if I can safely lift, add to my form, add to my weights each year, each month, I'll end up being the strongest.
And it seems like what you're saying is that unlike other sports and powerlifting, you can actually improve as an athlete the older you get. Is that what you're saying?
Yes, most definitely you can improve. I mean, there's some freak of natures, Larry Wills, Kevin Oaks, who are just naturally strong, strong as hell, breaking records in their 20s. But a lot of the cats I know, like one of my coaches, Mike Easton, he's 40, 41, just deadlifted 880 this year on the platform.
What's the sport like? And how do you go about participating in it?
Okay, sports very regulated. There's a lot of federations. You can choose a federation that meets your needs. Once you do that, that really determines what you want to use. If you want to use knee sleeves, a belt, knee wraps, wrist wraps. So you can decide on that depending on how comfortable you are. Once you join the federation and start training, you really just wait till you get to the day of, and it's just like a brother sisterhood. You know, you get there, you're nervous, you're like, oh man, I gotta perform in a form-fitting outfit in front of strangers, so it can be a little intimidating, but then everybody comes and welcomes you, and we're like, you know, give you help. Hey, chalk this up, warm up this way, so it's very welcoming.
And what was your personal experience like? What was the outcome?
It was a very good experience. I went in there. I knew one other person, so they were giving me advice, but I met a lot of people. You come in, of course, there's a process. You got to weigh in, got to make sure pretty much you're not using any enhancements or cheating. So you go through that process, and then just the brotherhood, sisterhood welcomes you. They tell you where to warm up at, how to pick your weights. They pump you up. Even though you're competing against them, they want you to succeed. You know, we like to say it's a me versus me or you versus you type atmosphere. You know, like, I'm here to be my best. You know, granted it may beat you, but I'm gonna push you to beat your best in the process.
At your last meet, how much were you able to lift, deadlift, squat, and bench press?
Okay, I'll start off with the meet because that's the one that's mostly scrutinized. You got your three red lights or three white lights. The white lights mean that the lift is good. They count it, get three attempts at that. So for the squat, I had 530, getting used to the squat, three white lights. Bench press was only like 340, and the deadlift was 600, I believe. That's on the platform.
How can we help the Brighton Dior brand?
Okay, thank you. Well, as you mentioned, Brighton Dior is my Instagram. You can hit me up on there. Email brighton.caesar@gmail. You can watch the videos, critique them. I should be utilizing the new IGTV feature much more with some instructional videos. Give me feedback on that. And also, you know, if you just have any questions, just hit it in the DM or comment under the videos. Currently, I'm sponsored by Gaines Sports Gear.
Gaines Sports Gear, we talked to them earlier.
Yes, yes. Wonderful company, great products. They have a new lever belt that I just purchased, which I'll be utilizing in today's workout. It's magnificent.
Fantastic. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
All right, have a good day.